By the divine authority of the Templar, you are hereby exiled to the forsaken shores of Redcast. You have transgressed against God and consorted with sin. Find your redemption, exile, or die in the attempt. Do you think you are savage enough to face the land of the damned, Lord? Why do the king of mind seek to satiate their curiosity in darkness and depravity? Innocence is our father, Arith is our mother. When a daughter strays from the light, you are born with quickness of body and sharpness of mind. How have you paid for these gifts? With innocent blood, you are born to be swift and strong. What did you do with your gifts, Jesus? When you were born with quickness of body and sharpness of mind, how did you pay for this? Do you think you are savage enough to face the land of the damned, Lord? We offered you truth, yet still you clasped your superstitious lies. We offered you service, yet you wasted your strength and defiance.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.